are going to do some computer science today. Can you say computer science?
Computer science.
Computer science is doing science with our computers. And we're going to do some computer science with our special friends, our
Bebots.
And how do we get our Bebots to move again?
Button.
By using that special computer word that starts with a C, coding. Can you say coding?
Coding.
Yes, coding is when we tell our Bebots to do something and then it does what we ask it to, just like how we can tell computers to do things and then it does what we ask it to do. Mm-hmm. Our Bebots look very similar to the ones we use on the iPads, doesn't it?
Yes.
Now, they have some buttons on the top. There's a button that tells it to go forward. There's a button to tell it to go backwards. There's a button to tell it to turn. There's a button to tell it to turn. And there's a button to have it go. There's also this very important button back here. It's a big X. Show me an X with your hands. Say X out.
X out.
And that one is going to make it erase its memory. That one's an important one we're going to have to do. Now, if I want our Bebot to go forward, what would you guess I need it to do?
Just say turn it on.
Turn it on. That's right. So I'm going to press the forward button. And then what button should I do to have it go?
Green.
Green for go.
It's going to.
Did it work?
Yeah.
Yes. Now, if I wanted to go forward two spaces, how many times should I press the arrow?
Two.
Show me with your fingers. Two times. This is the tricky part. Right now, in its computer brain, it already has, I go forward one time. Because we programmed it, we coded it, didn't we? So if I press go again, it's gonna do it again. See? So if I want to change my programming, I have to show you X out. Naomi remembered, X out. Okay, so I'm gonna X out and now I'm gonna press two times. One, two, and press go.
Oh, that's so cool.
And it went forward two times.
Can I check?
Now what do I do when I'm done?
X.
Show me.
X
out. What if I want it to go forward three times?
You press it three times.
Okay, let's try.
One.
Would you like to try, Xander?
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three, go.
Three means go, you remember.
One, two, three. And X out. Yes, he remembered.
Can
now this
I
is
check?
Tricky. What if I'd like it to go backwards?
Ooh, backwards button.
Let's try. Backwards, go.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, and then what do I do?
X out.
X out.
Can I try?
We are going to all get to work. And I have special mats that look like this. That we're going to lay out. Could you open that for me, Naomi? Thank you. We're going to start our Bebots on the star. And then how would I get my Bebot to go to number four? Raise your hand if you could tell me. Raise your hand. Wow. Ray Ray, how could I get my Bebot to go to number four?
Push it four times.
Push it four times,
and then push the go button.
Let's try. You come try, Ray Ray. One, two, three, four, go. Let's watch.
Let's see what happens.
One, two, three,
four.
Oh, kiss your brain. Awesome. Now, what if we want it to go to number two right now? How would we? Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Alessandra, how?
Two times.
Two times which way?
Backwards.
Well, do we X out first? Remember, X out. Two times backwards. One. Nope, two times backwards. One, two, go. One, two. Did it work?
Yes.
And then what do we need to do?
X out.
Everyone is going to get to have a partner you're going to work with. An and Donovan. I'm sorry, An and Ray Ray. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Here you go. Okay. And Stella, who needs a partner, Stella?
Stella.
Stella. Bella and Mia, come right here.
Do you want to do it with Bella?
No, Bella, come on.
Do you want her to get?
But there's 12.
Count again.
One, two, three.